Good morning. Today is Friday, April 23rd.
Earth Week has ended, but if you want to continue helping our planet and learning about the environment, consider joining the Quakertown Envio Club by texting @Q21Envio to 81010.
Attention class of 2024. Today is the freshman class of office election. Videos and final campaign statements by each of the candidates are available on the class of 2024 Canvas page, along with the election ballot Google form. All ballots must be submitted by 4 p.m. today. Head on over to the class Canvas page to cast your vote today. Now to sports with Maddie.
Thanks, guys. The varsity baseball team won their game yesterday 18-2 with Justin Buller hitting two home runs. The JV baseball team also won their game 24-9 against Springfield. The baseball team has their senior night tonight against Penn Ridge at First Energy Stadium at 7. The volleyball team has a home game tonight against Lansdowne Catholic, and the girls track team has an invitational today. Now back to the news desk. If you will be 18 by the election day, May 18th, you should register to vote. Quakertown's Social Justice Alliance is running a voter registration drive every day next week during first period. We will be available in B125 to assist you in registering to vote. Bring your Chromebook, know your mailing address, and bring your driver's license or the last four digits of your Social Security number. If you are a virtual student or would prefer to attend our voter registration drive virtually, log on to our Google Meet Tuesday or Thursday from 1 to 2 p.m. The Google Meet links are on the Canvas announcements.
Attention class of 2021. We are asking each senior to create a single Google slide to celebrate the class of 2021. A slide can be any combination of images and text and designed however you choose. The only request is that you place your name somewhere on the slide and that all material is school appropriate. Please see detailed instructions on the Class of 2021 Canvas page.
Class of 2022, please help the Senior Trip Committee by filling out a poll to let us know how you feel about our senior trip. Chat with your parents about what might be best for you and your family. The link can be found in the morning announcements and in your Canvas announcements. Now back to weather with Maddie. Thanks. Today we will have a high of 62 with a low of 40. Saturday we will have a high of 67, and Sunday we will have a high of 64 with rain in the morning. Today's fun fact is that the average human eats almost 30 pounds of french fries a year. Now back to the news desk.
Click the link in Canvas to the Class of 2021 Spirit Store. The store closes today. Share the link with your family and friends. Proceeds from the Spirit Store go directly to the Class of 2021. Get your orders in today.
That's all for today. Enjoy your Friday and have a great weekend.